truck to the plane to the truck, truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club. Touch.
Let me see your shirt.
Pass it on me.
Now put it on you.
Yes.
Let me see your shirt.
You are mad.
Okay, so we were looking around the airport and then we went to get our bags and we called an Uber. I think the Uber was like $40 to take us to the hotel. We stayed at the La Quinta Hotel. We were close to the Canal Street. We can walk as Park Street. So then we asked for a stop so she could take us here to this dispensary that we found. And I got these buzz bites. I took one, had me thrown up on the first night, took me out.
You told her we was 18? No, she didn't. Oh. No, we 29. Thank you.
Wait, we gotta get on video first.
This is cute. See, my hair keep falling. Look at the Mardi Gras. Okay.
So this trip was a gift to us. So all we had to pay for was our flights to New Orleans and they funded the room for us. So that's why it looks so janky in here. We did not care for the rooms in this hotel. But the location was nice and the staff was nice and downstairs was nice. But the room itself was really janky. That radiator right there just kept leaking and the floor was wet.
And that's it. What's the view?
Out
of nothing. Oh, it's kind of
like on the building view. So, this is being on Mexico. Yeah,
in Mexico.
The food was mid. It was trying to lie, though. The food was just okay, or the food was just so delicious. Oh my God, you gotta go when you come to New Orleans. You gotta go here.
This is cute.
Hello.
I know,
okay. What's the review?
Like
this. 1 out of 10.
1 out of 10?
Out of 10.
Real good.
A 7.
I'm gonna come back.
Oh, wow. Okay, so my review. I crushed, as you can see, but they ain't nothing. Oh, I gotta have me some Monday like, and they were so small. I wish I could show y'all smaller ones, but they were like, I wonder if it said lollipop. I don't know.
I don't think it did.
If it didn't say lollipop, then these are lollipop bands. And it's spicy.
They're probably not spicy.
But yeah, they spicy.
They
don't like spice at all, so probably not spicy. And this prep, it was
good. No, beef. Finish it. It may not look like I ate a lot, but I did. Okay, so made it to the hotel, as you can see. I just took my shower. I'm high as hell from that edible. Oh, let me show y'all that edible. So, these are the ones that I bought. Sorry for the quality. Mighty Mango Buzz Bites, 12 counts. What did I say? 96 milligrams. And the blue raspberry Buzz Bite 12 count 96 milligrams. I had a whole one of these. Needless to say, I threw up my whole meal. But the food was good. I give it like a 6.5, 7 out of 10. Only because my lamb chops were lollipop. Yeah, I had to get up out of there because I thought it felt like I was about to throw up. And waiting for the Uber, I did. And it was only God, because the Uber was circling around. And while it's circling around, my stomach started hurting. And I feel like I had to keep swallowing and stuff. So I was like, yes, God, please hold off, because if you don't, I will throw up in this person's car. And as soon as I got up and started feeling good, that's when the Uber driver was like, I made it, I'm here. Can you walk around, please? Only God, because I would throw up in the back of that lady's car, because I was not feeling it. But anyway, about to take a little nap and then head for the rest of the day. But then we're going to go to Jamnola and Studio B. I see you when I wake up. Who is that? James Booker.
Shower curtains, vinyl, drink bottles, and some of the light fixtures. If you look up over here, this white piece hanging is actually made from a wedding dress. And her whole goal was to make it feel like you're in a mansion that was flooded and overgrown a long time ago, and then kind of brought back to life with the electricity of the spirit of Mardi Gras. And for me, it's about the emotional state of New Orleans too. It's about the darkness and the tragedy that we face, but also the love and the light and the joy of the city. You know, so check it out for a little bit, take some pictures. So we call this room take it to the streets, and like I said, if you come around the corner, you'll see everything. Because this is the work of several different artists. You have a cat named Josh Haley who did the floor, and Josh is a photographer, so what he did was give us a collage of his photography flowing along the Mississippi River here. And behind me, you have a piece by Cole Young called Come Outside, dedicated to the second line, obviously. And he's also a tattoo artist, so you see his work on the people of the city as well. Behind you, you have a piece by Nola Church. It's called The Key to the City.
If y'all want to sit on that alligator for pictures, you totally can.
Oh, okay.
He is a photo wall for sure. Thank you. He's got CDs on the ground, too, beads, even these light pictures, and the bowls, and popcorn chairs. I told them over and decorated them. All these light pictures.
Go under it. Oh, you won't.
Oh. Refrain of my fallen
gentility.
I tapped the question. Some of these denies, we went out there and loved it and the rule of the opponents. When they were back here to
These roads are fucked up and they on train tracks.
We'll close at 8.
Studio B, had a shit in here. Real, I did give you some water because they know it's hot as shit in here. And some fans.
I think we're going to be.
like it.
Yeah.
I think you're gonna like it.
It's alright. I don't know if I could have did those the raw ones. Those like snacks. This ain't too bad.
You got a flight?
I don't know what I got. Okay.
No, I ordered the flight. She ordered
it. I ordered the beef.
The bus on the swamp tour,
so we got
space
for
us. Air conditioning will be, so we want to wait to raise vacation, air boat for the swamp tour. I hope
to
get the
hold
of alligators.
Yeah.
On it. See some gators?
Yeah!
You and y'all ready to go see some gators?
Yeah!
Man, I know them gators going to be happy to see y'all too.
Good, not too happy.
Bus came to pick us up from the hotel where we got check-in. See y'all on the boat.
Underneath the little
shade,
ice cream.
She be taking care of me like I'm her daughter. She don't even got no fucking kids. You want some ice cream, baby?
You want snacks and shit? Some peanuts.
No weed.
waiting for them to call.
Big daddy. I'm gonna go down there and see if they have
time. Definitely, he said the ones that are vertically challenged in the front. So, we got five TV.
I will tease you.
How big is Rambo?
Come here. All right, good boy.
How old is an 8-foot deer?
Oh, about 15 years
old. Buddy.
Look at her ass out.
We're walking these hot ass streets to catch the streetcar in New Orleans. And let me tell you, baby. It's about 105 degrees out this bitch. And these things is blowing hot air. But you still need them. It's essential. Look, she about to pass out. We got a 7-minute walk. And these sidewalks are fucked up.
And I just drank a little bit, like,
I drink my whole muscle flight, so I'm feeling a little buzz. It was all right. I am.
I am too. It's hot. I can't walk no straight line with these bumps and shit on the sidewalk.
Like, it's so many humps. I don't know if you can see the humps. But the streets all blocked off and shit. Look at this hump.
Look.
Summers, the street is like gravel. It's crazy. I mean, some of the sidewalks are like gravel. We have to come up on it right now. Whew. Okay. Every car on this in this fucking city got
crack
a cracked windshield. It's crazy. Look at this sidewalk. It's a bunch of one-ways. We used to that in DC, but still. These one ways be blocked off. It's crazy. It's crazy out here. But yeah, we better try and make it to the street.